same time I look at it, like, what is this game like? And then I watch the video and go, oh, I know what it is.
It's just another revolving limousine game from the 70s.
Yeah. It's kind of a familiar territory.
Yeah. Well, people want it. Go keep it.
Exactly. Now, the cutscenes, like, if they, those happen in the actual game, like, when you're playing, and I was like, oh, I want you to go here.
It's all like crazy taxi and there's so much video, like bookending that a little bit in the middle and stuff. A bunch of people who managed to pull in a trick into being active in the game. Guys, been like super great. Like, just like, you know, we're running Xbox, running free dev kit, and for Unity, and I've got a Unity contact for writing a code, and things like that. It's kind of worth it alone for some direct line to Unity.
I think Unity is really good
for
allows you to do these important
platforms. Yeah, I mean, we've retrofitted a lot to do with quality streaming and things like that, but just having that base there to, like, the point of, like, we're in something that's what I was working on myself in Panther. But it saves a lot of time having to help you import it to manually be fun.
Are these people, these are actors, or are you not really friends and you don't know how to perform it as actors?
A bit of both. We did a sign up for people to come in and act in the game. So a lot of our main characters are our friends and people who know very well. Like the driver is Pete Wells, who's a UI lead of Freenet, like it was. Like the mechanic Z from Xbox Live, and Edgar from Uber is a rich billionaire. And then there's been like other people who, like earlier on today, like the militant lady from Cleveland, she's actually someone who signed up. It's like, I want to be in this game, I want to be a passenger. I'm like, great, put on this bandolier and pretend to person Cleveland.
Is it all that?
Yeah, I learned well from Josh and everyone there. I kind of confused me with the FFB, and now I'm cursed to make FFB games for the rest of my life. That's true, I have no soul.
Like upgrade
your limo. Yeah, you can use that to purchase properties, upgrade your limo.